you're kind of missing them in the film.
They are present on the continent, and they were, those voices were not heard to contextualize this. You know, you did do a good job presenting the problem.
Yeah.
But don't trivialize it. It's not a question.
No, I wasn't trying to do that.
It is when you say, are we looking for the voices of God? We're looking for national liberation struggles. Pan-African struggles, which are very real.
Okay, so that's my question. I'm trying to answer it.